Hey guys, it's Kel, another day, another gala. So as you guys may have probably seen in the title, we are gonna be trekking, we're actually trekking right now, to the world's smallest active volcano, which is the Mount Taal. At sobrang init, you guys.
Oh my gosh. Careful, guys. Yeah.
Ay, dyan po.
Gumagalaw siya. What are those? Seaweeds ba yan?
Pag nahulog ako dito, baka manggit ata ako.
Wait, let's grab some coffee. Starbucks.
LOL!
Here. So yung rates nila for the boat ride, horse ride, tour guide, and then the tourist fee. Vulcan Point is an island within a lake. Crater Lake within an island within a lake. Hey, good morning po. Ano po name niya, kuya?
Louie po.
Louie. How long will it take po yung pag-trek?
45 minutes to 1 hour po.
Okay. Madali lang naman, kuya.
Meron pong madali, meron pong mahirap kasi sobra pong matarik yung first at last.
Ah, okay. May stations naman po na pwedeng pagtigilan or okay, pahinga.
Okay, cottage naman po.
Ah, okay. Sige. Thank you.
Alam mo, hindi ay! Ko part sa pagiging. Hala, paano yan?
First station. Ito mga buhangin na ito, kuya. Meron
ito
siyang...
Ito yung mga volcanic ashes.
Joyful yung bumili. Ay, joyful yung pinagbili.
Tagal na, no? 1965. Look at how high we are right now. Ooh, saya. Asan, kuya? Ay, yung... Akala ng lahat is Taal Volcano, pero hindi.
Part lang po siya ng Taal Volcano.
Pero parang may iba siyang tawag, kuya, di ba?
Binti ang malaki. Binting malaki.
Parang sa akin yan. Third station. Fourth station. Station 5. Station 6.
Ang trivia ni kuya dito kanina, pag pupunta ka dito sa Taal, tapos sa Station of the Cross, ang unang tatlong station daw, yun yung unang station na sobrang tatarik nila. So, pag nagpas mo na Station 4, ito na yung ganun, yung padre.
Patag na. Station 7, Station 8, Station 9, Station 10, 4 stations to go. Station 11.
Ganda ito yung...
Parang cherry blossom.
Mama mo, cherry blossom.
Station 12, 13, 13, last one. It's 8 a.m. Naabutan na kami ni Haring Araw. Anyways, nag-stop kami by Station 13. We're just taking some photos of the mistakenly image of Taal. Pero hindi yan yung Taal, guys. It's just a part of Taal, but it's not the main Taal. If you guys get what I mean. I'm with these people pala. Hello, guys. Say hello to me. Ay, yung energy
Kelso!
Niya.
Shout out how sa mga Kelso Natics dyan.
Ayun na naman siya. What the heck? How are you guys?
Donation.
Pagod but worth it, man.
Yes.
Shout out kay Kong, yung camera ko, ha. Kong!
Tingnan mo yung camera niya.
Ayun, back to the ball game na naman tayo sa Yikam na to.
Tingnan mo naman siyang tebe, oh. Ayun, oh, may singaw ng crater. Ano yung yellow?
Super.
Wow, teacher Pat! Go, mamita!
Yes, Donya! Caring-caring ang asendera.
Recording ba yan?
Oo.
Ay, mga babies!
For how long na tayo naglalakad?
Nag-start tayo ng 7. I think
it's
8,
so it's an already an hour. So far, still so good. Kasi hindi naman siya ganun katrek unlike other mountains na na-trek and or na-hike na namin.
Ang ganda ng pagkakastabilize, oh my God!
Last station. Let's go! Sino kayang nauna? Who's your bet?
Wala.
Wala.
Tyler.
Me.
Si Marco na lang.
Sige, si Marco na lang.
Kawa naman!
Oh, Josh Pitt, what happened?
Ha? Huh?
Nasa iyo yung bet ni Sean.
Oxycant! Tapos nga. Akala ko, madali siyang takbuhin. The little did I know, nung pagtakbo ko, boom, inapo na ako dito pa lang. Mainit pa.
Pero yung part na matarik, paakyat.
Chinelas Gaming, let's
Chinelas
go!
Chinelas Gaming, let's go!
Please don't forget to stay hydrated. Water is very important.
Moments later.
Oxycant!
So, paano inhale muna?
Oxycant.
Ha?
Ilong! Sabi niya, game. Sabay sa pagsinghot eh. Tignan mo ko mo. Kanina isang halo-halo.
Mine. Thank you.
Wait lang daw po.
Ay, so merong mais sa taas?
Yes. Yung totoo,
mais kon halo-halo. Mais kon halo-halo. So, for 50 pesos.
Moments later.
After resting and some halo-halo, we are gonna be proceeding dito sa viewpoint of Taal Volcano. Meron siyang entrance fee, which is 50 pesos. Pero dito sa part na to, kita na yung lava area, yung crater. Pero mas pagdado yung view dito. Para ito yung pinakamatarik na part, pinakamataas na part. So if may fear of heights ka, you gotta overcome this one. Medyo madulas yung way. Hello. Tarzan! Guys, look at this massive view. Oh my gosh, ang ganda. Oh my gosh. So, kaya mainit tong part na to.
Kung mapapansin niyo po, kumukulong.
Remember the
we were watching it kaya.
Ay, oo nga.
May area po na pwede maligo doon sa kabilang dulo at saka doon sa kabilang dito. Po, maraming bumababa dyan kasi po nagiging tradisyon na rin po namin taga rito na maligo kasi po yung tubig niya maganda po sa skin. This is gawa po ng sulfur. So ngayon po, hindi naman po pwedeng maligo kasi mataas po yung sulfuric acid ng crater.
Ah, okay. So saan po yung daan pababa, kuya?
Magbo-boat ride po kayo.
Ah, paikot.
Gano'n ba kalalim?
Yeah. Pero you have to be really careful kasi para madulas siya.
Man,
kasi
I don't want this to be your last. I need a body, man.
Ayokong, gusto, bahala nang madulas.
Basta ma...
Gail, mag-ingat ka.
Wait. You can do this, Gail.
Upo agad, upo agad, upo agad. Oh my God, Gail. Adyan ka na lang.
Okay na ako ganito?
Okay na, wag na masyado magbawis. Okay na. Also got Tyler, I'm gonna do the video.
Don't do that.
Oh my God.
Ako yung kinabahan na.
You even put your Oh! Wag ka talagang gagalaw.
Ayha.
There's so high. Woo!
Whoa.
Pabalik na kami, guys. Another hour of trek. Oh my gosh, the heat is crazy.
Nag-mix yung init ng sulfur at yung init ng araw. So,
that's right. Papunta ulit tayo dun sa part na yon. Can we just roll over? Ayun, ang dami ng tao. So aside from the lava area na merong bayad na 50 pesos, meron ditong area na for free lang. And we are gonna be seeing it. Same view lang naman siya, pero with this wooden harangs. Nagulat ako sa'yo!
Akala mo, mahirap na yung paakyat.
Mahirap, mas mahirap yung pababa kasi madulas.
Yeah,
you're sliding down.
Magpo 4 hours na kami dito sa taas. Bawal na daw mag-exceed. Usually, for 3 hours lang yung pwedeng limit ng tourist to stay sa taas. Kasi parang may naging pasaway daw before na umakit siya ng 8 a.m. Then bumaba siya ng gabi na. So hinahanap siya nung bankero niya, hindi siya nakita. Siyempre, di ba, anong isipin ng bankero, baka nahulog ka na doon. Kaya nag-limit sila ng pag-stay. Ang hirap!
Saan, huwag mong dagdagan yung
ano?
Huwag mong dagdagan yung
ayan na! I can see the light. Spring, okay ka pa?
I've been seeing the light this whole morning.
Good job, guys. Oxycan.
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 Moments later.
Guys, we're back at the Talisay City Town proper. Yung boat ride nila is roughly around 20 to 25 minutes lang. Ay, grabe, init. Hindi ko na kaya. Kanina pala, guys, we paid 50 pesos for docking fee dun mismo sa island. And also ngayon, wala na kaming, magko-commute na lang kami kasi wala kaming car.
Wala nang taga-hatid.
Thanks, Daddy, for sending us here.
Shout out, Daddy. Dito, maraming salamat sa taga-hatid.
Moments later.
Nagigigil talaga ako eh. Pagilan niya ako, pagilan niya ako. Three, two, one, go! Parang wala nangyayari, guys, ah.
Hindi, nag-shake hands kami.
Papunta kami ng rotonda kasi we will be parting ways na maya-maya.
Parting ways!
Back to reality by
Back
Monday.
Back to reality kasi Lunes na naman po tomorrow. So, ayun. I will be ending the vlog here. Thank you, guys! Thank you, guys!
Oy, guys!
Kita niyo ba sila? Ayan, oh. Anyways, ayun. Thank you, guys, again so much for watching. And also, thank you for 1,000 of subscribers!
Wow! 1,000 na si Ken!
Ayan! Ang supportive na lang!
gagawa ko 100 account.
1,100 na. Hindi ko na sasabihin mag-subscribe kayo kay Josh Pin kasi nakasubscribe na kayo for sure. Like this video. And please do subscribe to this channel for more travel vlogs as usual. So ayun, thank you guys so much for watching and I hope you drop by again soon. Bye guys!
Congrats! Congrats to 1K! Come on, 1K! 1K, come on!
Bye! Boom, wow!